The Chief Executive's 2015 policy address has unveiled a range of measures to pursue democracy, boost the economy, and improve people's livelihood. We can all have a positive role to play, so let's work together to build a better society that provides good jobs, prosperity, and stability.